What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another vlog. In this week's video, we are traveling to Grand Palladium in Lucy. Come join us on this journey. So, my sister came to visit from New York and we decided to go and visit her. There's myself and my other sister and my niece all packed up and took a trip down. We went down very early, so our rooms weren't quite ready. Until our rooms got ready, we decided to have breakfast and just catch up a little bit, chit chat and stuff like that. So as you know, while we waited on our rooms, we decided to go by the pool, take a walk. Of course, my niece saw water and she just had to go in. So we decided to go in as is. For this weekend, my main goal and focus was to spend time with my sister. So I never really planned on vlogging, and that's the reason why a majority of the footage is in portrait. But of course, I definitely wanted to vlog our dining experience, so you'll see better footage then. I'm just showing you snippets of the weekend and how we spend our time together. Hope you enjoy!
Hey guys, welcome to another video. So today I am at the Portofino restaurant located in Grand Palladium Hotel. All right?
Oh, that's what you're trying to say.
Yes, so this is the only place you can probably find this place. So I'm here with my sister and we're having dinner. Say hi, sissy. We are on edge right now. We are on edge. But today, this is a Italian restaurant and we're going to try some stuff. And I just wanted to take you guys on the journey with me. Right now, I'm sipping on some rum punch, but I also have some pumpkin smash. But this is cute, isn't it? Guys, don't mix your drinks, but that's a light drink. It's got champagne in it and all. But yeah, stay tuned. We just got our appetizers and, well, you know, when you're trying something new, you know, you're just getting familiar with the menu and everything. It looks rather interesting but kind of concerning. Okay, so I got me a bruschetta and my sister got a, what is this called again?
She took the menu, cappuccino or something.
I'm sorry, I never remember what it's called, but if you know what it is, you can drop a comment in the comment section to let me know if you think you know what this is.
You're supposed to be able to, I don't like that.
Your phone can do it?
Probably not. May I try?
Yogurt. She don't like it.
Thank you.
Hi, Janet. Thank you. Ooh, we got some bread and some butter. So what are you having? What's that? What's in your cup?
It's the same thing that's in your cup.
But what is in my cup? I don't know.
It's in my cup, stays in my cup. In my cup, stays in my cup. My cup, yay!
You know, so it's something about that record.
Guys, I just tried a piece of this.
I try to have an open mind. So far, the taste reminds me of a scent. No, not happening. I'm gonna swallow this bite. But here I go with my bruschetta. Don't they put balsamic vinaigrette or something like that on it? Why is that not here? A big cough. Rock man. It went everywhere.
Oh.
The entree is here.
Thank you.
Here we sit there. Thank you so much. It's so great.
Yeah.
So here's my entree.
Oh, okay, thank you.
So entree is here. What are you having?
It's ravioli. It's shoot, I forgot.
ravioli.
Yeah, ricotta. Here we go.
Ravioli ricotta. Ricotta. Yeah. Who's for the Parmesan? Me? Alright, go ahead.
Come on, just stop.
That looks good, yes. Thank you.
Stop. Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much, Jen.
Awesome.
Thank you. And this is my meal right here. The chicken Parmigiana. That's what I got. Looks great. Hope it tastes as good as it looks. How's your meal?
Then again, anything could be good because I'm drunk. But no, it's really good actually.
Whoops. Nice. What's in that ravioli?
Cheese and spinach.
Yum yum. And how well does it taste with your drink?
I think that's a mimosa.
I know, right? It does taste like a mimosa.
You just give it a different name, but it's a mimosa.
Like, I thought I would be getting pumpkin notes. It's just a lot of champagne. This is very similar to a mimosa.
It's mostly champagne. We can't even taste the pineapple juice.
Yeah. Spaghetti is perfectly cooked, I would say. You know, just a little bit of al dente. It's good so far. They told me that this drink was like a pumpkin smash or something, but I'm not really getting much pumpkin in this. I just thought we just try it, but to be festive. But like my sister said, it's pretty much a bit awesome. Because I'm tasting a lot of champagne, which I don't mind. But I'm not sure what this base is, and it does look like pineapple and orange. Pretty good so far. No major complaints. I mean, I tried a bruschetta. It's not like I'm not familiar with bruschettas. I just don't like tomatoes, so I would always refrain from having bruschetta. However, that bread was a little bit too coarse. At least I tried it for the first time in all these years. But yeah, pretty good so far. Okay guys, so we've had our entree or appetizer. We're still sipping on this and we are waiting for our desserts. It's been quite a wait because our waitress got a very large table. I think she's kind of like really focused on them and she kind of like forgot about us. I blame her, I'm not Bashar. I guess, you know, it's just an oversight. Or maybe, you know, whatever. But anyways, we're still waiting for our desserts. Until then, we'll keep sipping. I'm also waiting on my other sister. But she is taking forever and she's titivating. Bro, you need to show up like right now. I'll update you when we get our desserts.
Oh, look who joined us. It's Genesis and Tancha. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi. So our desserts are here and these late buds, they're about to get some desserts themselves.
Mm-hmm. How you doing?
How you doing?
What up, it's your girl.
Yeah. I'm about to show you this dessert real quick. So I got me a cannoli as well as a Genoa. I'm bad with the memory. What is this again?
I forgot.
Panna cotta?
She's been forgetting about
panna cotta. If I'm incorrect with the name and I sound close, drop the name in the comments. My sister over here got herself a tiramisu and a strawberry.
What? A mango strawberry something.
Something. How is it so far?
It's alright. It's interesting. It's interesting texture. It's like Jello but ice cream.
Yeah.
It's a big crust.
You want the menu? Yeah, you can't buy it now.
The texture of this.
However they done it, it's very hard to bite through. Nah, it's not happening for me.
That's the end of this vlog. Thank you so much for joining me. Show some love by giving this video a thumbs up and I hope to see you on my next video. Cheers!